my mother and Kamala's mother could see us, they would say, keep going. Shirley and Jerry would say, keep going. Together, we put a lot of cracks in the highest, hardest glass ceiling. On the other side of that glass ceiling is Kamala Harris raising her hand and taking the oath of office as our 47th President of the United States. My friends, when a barrier falls for one of us, it falls. It falls and clears the way for all of us.